Albanians want to welcome you. Very friendly and warm.
Jest mi szczególnie miło gościć z Anglii, tym bardziej, że kontakty z skautów angielskim, z harcerzami polskimi są już jakby tradycją.
Very pleased that you are a guest.
Cieszę się, że padła decyzja na Lublinie i że te kontakty będą bardziej zacieśnione i serdeczniejsze.
He's very happy that he decided to come to Lublin, and he hoped that the contact between Polish scouts and Polish scouts will be closer and longer.
Pełnią doświadczeń zawodowych służb przeniesienia ich na teren polski, odwrotny, lublinieckiej. Ja szeroko nie będę omawiał walorów turystycznych tego regionu. Jest to tam, sądzę, ładnie opisane w języku angielskim, także w czasie wolnym, o ile oczywiście Komenda Kupca Lublińskiego da Państwu ten czas wolny, to proszę sobie
przeczytać.
We thank the mayor for his very warm welcome. It is a welcome, the type of which we have received everywhere we have been in Poland. It is a welcome, the type that we have received everywhere we have been in Poland. I am pleased that our own minister, the Reverend Samuels, was able to help in years past when he made contact with Father Joseph and that Terry and colleagues were able to come here. We would be making a return journey to Poland. We enjoyed their company when they were in England, and we learned quite a lot about Poland at that time. On our visit here, we are now learning a lot more about the cultural life of Poland and learning your ways.
Received
a very, very warm welcome at Kochte. And we find that the facilities there are excellent. And if there have been any mistakes, we have not seen them. Our officers have similar standing.
Tokens?
Tokens, yes. And it says on the bottom, presented by 18th Chested Scout Group on behalf of the Lord.
Dedykacja, tak?
96 roku od angielskich kawałek z Czerwca. Now, we'll ask. Maybe we'll
Pokaż to do kamery.
And on behalf of the Chief Constable of Cheshire Constabulary.
W komendzie tutaj pracuje 8 osób na pełnym etacie.
There's 8 people employed here in the command of the full time.
I 53 osoby w jednostce ratowniczo-gaśniczej na Steblowie. W całym rejonie lublinieckich, w ochotniczych strażach pożarnych jest około 2000 członków. W całym rejonie 10 gmin.
And the region of Lublinec, in the volunteer firemen brigade,
Około 2000 Thank you.